Hey there, boys and girls. Today we have, and dare I steal a phrase from the Godfather himself, but I can't figure out any other way to describe it, a treat especial. And I think you know who I'm talking about. We got an AC unit getting picked off this huge fucking building with a huge fucking crane, and he's going to drop it right on my flatbed, and we're taking it to, I don't know, but sit back and enjoy yourselves. Grab some popcorn and a bucket of chicken. Had reports of an accident here at Grand Avenue. Looks like it's northbound. We are headed to the beautiful, safe suburb of Northbrook, Wisconsin. Oh, fuck. Holy fuck, over. Oh, man. Got the big boys out. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna drop this AC unit right between these trees, right here onto my deck. Swing! Here's the new unit. It's getting picked after we get the junk one off the fucking roof. And I guess this crane's rated with this particular pick at 2300 and our load is 2200, which is a little too close for comfort, but ain't my crane? I don't know who's rigging up there. I don't see nothing. Oh, there it is. Looks like it's got it no problem. Fuck yeah! Piece of cake. I'm getting out of the way. I don't have a fucking hard hat on. Oh, that's how you swing it. Right there. Nice. In the Nazareth, just a feeling about a half past it.
Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. Well, then I saw them coming and the devil walking side by side. I said, hey, Carl, well, come on, let's go downtown. And she said, well, I got to go, but my friend can stick around.
Alright, so we strap her down and away we go. Up ahead here we got a fiery crash where a semi-truck turned over on its side and burst into flames. It's been here all morning and it looks like they're still at it. Big Ernie's on the job though. Holy oh fuck. Looks like you hit that. Big Ernie's on the motherfucker. Oh, fuck. Yeah, they got the whole mess out of here. That was a fucking fiery crash there. There's our casualties. Not one of them. God damn, boy. Holy fuck. for God's sakes, don't text and drive. Man, I hope that guy got out. God damn. When I get this to its final destination, which coincidentally is directly across the street from La Casa de Grisa, I think I'm gonna have to shake this thing off. So, just a heads up, this might be ugly. Our next stop is to Wakanda, Illinois. That is Potawatomi for fuck off, you hoser.